Okay, guys, block drain, block toilet. On a video I am, guys, so I record what we do. Orange stench pipe by there, that's where we're coming out. We've come in with rods, and the rods just come out, but nothing happens. So, we're going to go in here. We've bunged this because we tried pressurising and plunging from the bathroom because he's kept coming up. I'm going to go in where the big one is in a minute, and we're going to jet in and see where we are. So, catch you in a minute, guys. I'm where I need to be now. I'm at the point I need to be. I'm okay, but start it up. I wouldn't stand too close to that, because when this comes out of there, it goes everywhere. It will chuck out good. Good and proper, buddy. Good and proper. Okay, guys. Let's clear this. Here we go. I'm in a blockage. Yep. Yeah. Right, sir, flush your toilet for me, please. Yeah. Did you get splashed, guys? You in it? There. And we've got our exit in down here. Eh? Wet wipes, it was Squire. Lot of wipes.
You reckon that's what it is?
Yep, I can see them. All wet wipes down there.
Yeah.
Let's see what we see down here, guys. Thank you. again, right?
Yeah.
Cheers. Let's have a look. I can get it. Ah, we can see it. Now it's got done, fat boy. Got it, fat boy. Hi guys, thanks for supporting and watching Rods of Week's videos. Guys, if you'd like to know more about our videos, just click the link above me or to the side of me. And if you'd like to subscribe, click the subscribe link. Guys, it's really great to have you on board. Any questions that you have, please drop them in the messages. And if you want a bit of merch, visit jobdonefatboy.com and have a look at what we're selling here, guys. Thanks for your support.